Hi everybody. Welcome to my art room, Carol's art room. I just scraped one, mixed all the colors together. I'm going to do a big bloom on top. I'm just going to put some weight around it. Use my bigger hairdryer blower, wherever it is. Right here. Put some blue, maybe blue on the bottom. All right. This is Cerulean Blue by Artist Loft. And this one is Color Shift. Blue Purple, Blue Violet Flash. Use it all up. I'm almost out of my... No, I don't have any of that left. I should have made some more. Windsor Violet is what I had with some piggy, but you know what? I'm just gonna make a little bit of Windsor Violet. I'll be right back. Okay. This Windsor Violet. All right, that's enough of that one. Okay, did I put gold in there yet? No, I didn't. Thank you. right, that's enough of the gold. This is lavender frost and oriental violet. All I have left is this light . Okay, I think that's good. All right, get some Payne's Gray Cell Activator going. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna use this on cool. Let the colors blend really nicely. Always happens. I'm gonna ruin this again. I wanted to blow some more of the cell activator over. just pushed out some of the petals more. It's very pretty, the colors. I love the colors. Let's just do some swirls and see what we get. I love that blue in there. I love the addition of the blue, really goes nicely with that purple. Okay. Look at all this white. I was hoping I wouldn't get this. All right, so I should just spin this now. All right, let me spin it. Okay, I think this is good. There, done. I think this is a keeper. It's very pretty, that blue in there. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. Check the description under my video and you'll see some tutorials and other information. You'll see I have a discount code for the Sheleeart course in there for 15% off. So feel free to try that. And please subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you very much. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried canvas, 12 by 12. Dried really good. It's a very pretty one. Love that pretty blue and the purple together. Some gold popping through. There you go. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. See if I can get a shine here.